Today, we have lots of fun people with us.
If you have a mind, you are an innovator.
I'm innovating and bringing in new ideas.
These kind of conferences are usually held in Seoul. So I was really glad that we were having it in Kaemin University so that I could participate.
This will be our third innovation camp.
The first two, they had to kind of convince people to go.
This time we had so many CEOs who wanted to come, we actually had to be careful if we didn't have too many.
No one was going to block this off my calendar.
The best thing is seeing face-to-face with the heads of each corporation.
Personally, I'm really excited to meet Jeffrey Jones, and I really want to hear stories about him because he's known as like a blue-eyed Korean.
사실이 오늘 심각한 분위기 아니에요. 노는 분위기.
I really feel like our CEOs are energized by meeting with the students.
It brings a refreshing view from the typical office environment that I'm normally working in.
The
honesty를 한국에 있는 직원들 또는 그 회사에 심어주기 위해서 어떠한 그런 일들을 하셨는지요?
모든 프로세스나 그다음에 스트럭처나 이것이 무엇을 기반으로 하냐면은 정직을 기반으로 하고 있어요.
I think culturally there's such a big difference in the way multinationals operate and what they expect from their employees.
These MNCs are such influential organizations these days that without MNCs nothing is possible.
AmCham is doing a lot of goodwill and is concerned that it's a tough economy and we're going to bring companies down here and talk about our companies and hire good students.
인턴십을 하시고 싶으면은 뭐 대구도 가능하고요. 물론 광주, 부산, 대전 다 가능합니다.
We actually have 35 graduates from Kaemyeong University working at our local Delphi operation in Daegu.
The CEO of Nike explained that all the failures that you are afraid of are the experiences.
There's always something in there that you can learn. And this notion of transferable skills, I think, is very, very important.
The best way to give back is to look at what your strengths are and what their needs are and try to match that in the best way you can. And I think this innovation camp really worked in that way. We will definitely continue it next year and probably beyond.